got you. There we go.
More bounties.
Kuri, how's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated. Not very cool. Cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
Deke, Corporal, see you, man.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
I was at the dog park. Sleepwalker says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go. Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
Do you even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun. Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. I remember.
There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a viricide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
I'm so glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but, that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring, do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know, I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. Here, I think this is it.
You been here before?
Once. Before, you know... Career Day. They invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
God. What?
Nothing, just... Looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on.
How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on. I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
You know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there.
Ah, damn it, Roots.
Wait a second.
What's wrong?
Well, I mean, I don't want to bring the whole place down on us. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there, but you goddamn news.
Now, come on, let's just go around.
Thank you.
was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
I think I can get this. There. Got it. Through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on, okay.
Okay, ready? Push!
Find another way.
No, wait a second, wait a second. We can do this.
What?
We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if... You come up on top of here. You lay down covering fire. You take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up tight.
All right.
Come on down. It's clear.
You okay? God, Jesus, that was a little too close.
No, we had it all the way.
Gunfire's gonna bring in more.
Yeah, we'll be long gone by then.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. See if there's a hole in any of these walls. Place where we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Anything?
No. Hey, over here, there's an open window.
Coming.
At last.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on. I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh, shit!
Deacon!
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
Just find something for me to climb on!
I don't know.
You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh, yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
All right. Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah, maybe one did. Come on, I think we can get through here.
Can use this.
The door's jammed.
Here,
let me in. No, I got this. I got it. See? I told you. See? Like I said, I got this.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job.
Thanks.
So, how badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. But we're not giving up now.
Just asking.
Now we know how the freaks were getting in.
Someone needed to learn how to park.
It looks clear. Shit. More barricades, and they're everywhere.
Huh. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Hey! Another open window.
Got it. Here, let me boost you up again. Only this time you...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it! Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure, yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Sarah!
Sarah! Sarah!
No! Oh, damn it. No.
Sarah! Sarah! Where are you? Come on, answer me!
If anything's happened to you...
Sarah!
Sarah! Sarah!
There are so many of them. I just kept coming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay.
Come on.
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there.
This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's gotta be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I've killed freaks before.
No, I know, I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
Well, we gotta check, right?
Locked tight. Locked. I guess not.
Thank you.
it.
Hey, it's okay. I'm sure
jammed
we'll
like all the rest.
Another way. Oh,
shit.
Wait, sorry. Hold on. Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's gotta be a way from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's low over here.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push. Yeah, hold up. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory.
I just really wish we had to kill them.
Of them.
You enjoyed that?
What, killing newts? No, but I mean, you gotta admit, they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this. All right. Careful.
Ugh. Not only are they annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try living like them. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is going to be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
No sign of it. Violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
Okay.
Job of hiding the bike.
All right, let's do this.
Stay put, keep your head down.
Freakers!
As it's gonna get. Let's move.
Okay.
Need this more than you. Sort of noticed that.
more of them. A lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire parking lot. Watch where I'm going, and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this.
Come on.
Okay, hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, lots changed since then.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the good old boys club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that, I...
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Hey, don't leave me here.
Hey, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
What's up with you?
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Okay, now that's more like it. Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Oh, big spender. Huh? Okay. See ya, Corporal.
You ever see a... what do they call them? The drifters?
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Wait. Oh.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Thank you.
Manny. You're gonna get yourself killed. I can take care of myself, Colt. I'll be fine.
Keep your nose down, Manny. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Can you use this? Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Huh.
come back later and finish burning out these nests. Is it? Goddamn dust. That's gotta be close.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Green lights are good. Green lights are only good. Okay, let's see what we got in here.
No, leave all that shit.
Michael,
we don't have room for it.
Yeah,
I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen?
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. Keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes. Power's off. Figures. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. Right. Where? Gotcha. Let's see. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. I guess not. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Finally, shut the hell up. Shit! Ejector. Always had trouble concentrating.
Like Loser says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
tight.
Green lights are good. Green lights are always good.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Was about due for a flu shot.
Another Neuro micro recorder. I'm not sure I want this.
They keep coming. They can't get in here. We're safe. Oh, shit. The generator. We're out of fuel. There's no power. No power. Shit. Calm down. You don't understand. Okay. The doors. It's locked up. We can't open them.
Jesus!
What do we do?
I don't know.
Me first.
Just...
Hey there.
What's up with you?
Hey, Deke. Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day.
How'd that go?
Deke. Corporal. See you, man.
Deke. Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
There you go. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Now that's some hardware, huh? Just saying. Huh? Ah, okay. I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Ah, come on, man. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
Coming over from Portland.
Oh, I'm just going to close my eyes for a bit.
100 of us.
I guess I've been lucky. I just wandered around.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Scrap. Good.
Come on. things out here.
Clear to us.
Someone is here. You see
what
someone.
What is that?
It is the past.
I feel something that isn't right. You and I are the past.
The last.
Colonel, reporting in. That cult, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace, seemed to worship the freaks, strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Hey there.
Nothing.
Seemed like the rations were smaller today.
Everyone. That's all I got today.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge?
Deke. Corporal. See you, man.
Deke! Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John. I'll see you around, yeah?
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, then. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
We got more venison in.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Actually have enough we can start salting some away.
Taylor, what's going on?
Man, can you believe this shit? Fucking Captain Curry's got me on guard duty. Like, something's gonna happen to the doc in the middle of all this.
Yeah, it's a tough job, but I'm sure you got it covered. All right?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, what's going on with you, man? You got some saddle sores or something? Need a doc to lube you all up?
How's the ear?
What? I can't hear you. I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm feeling no pain, brother. Doc's got me on some oxy. Shit, it's tight. I'm fine, man. I'm fine. Okay. Oh, hey, I saw the lieutenant earlier. She was trying to get something from the dock.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought you'd want to know.
All right, well, thanks. See you around, Taylor.
Yeah, man.
Estarás bien. You'll be fine. Just don't start any bar fights.
No promises, Doc.
You know, me parece. I was thinking it's been a while since I've been in the shit. I'm getting soft. Estoy ablandando.
Are you kidding? Oh, you're serious. You want to go on a run with me?
I used to ride myself before the world went to hell, you know.
All right, well, let's go.
Corporal? Doc? Going someplace?
Coronel, it's been a while since I've been on a run. I was going to go with Corporal
St. John. No. I don't think so.
Coronel? No entiendo.
I don't know what I'd do if I lost you. If anything were to happen to you, you can't be replaced.
Sir, I can look out for him.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Matt, I've been out in the shit before.
I understand. But again, if anything were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do if I don't know what I'd do if I lost you. brothers and sisters in arms, I stand here before you in celebration. The end is nigh. Yeah. Captain Curry has been working non-stop, assembling and training our army. Lieutenant Whitaker has been working tirelessly on a biological weapon that will allow us to kill hundreds of freaks at once. Lieutenant Weaver is working on a chemical weapon that will allow us to burn down entire hordes. Soon, slash and burn will be a thing of the past. We will go from fighting a defensive war to an offensive war. As we take the fight to the freaks, as we work to retake our world. And behold, he said, the enemy who sowed them is the devil, and the harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels, and they will gather out of his kingdom all evil and throw them into the furnace of fire. In that place, there will be weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. We, the Deschutes County Militia, are those avenging angels, and we are coming. Company dismissed.
Colonel, reporting as ordered.
Corporal St. John, I'm hearing good things about you from Lieutenant Weaver and Sarah. Lieutenant Whitaker. They say you're doing a fine job.
Well, thank you, sir. I'm just trying to be of service.
I've got another job for you. Drifters have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're using hit-and-run tactics. They hit our supply runs, then run back to their camp, like the cowards they are. It appears they've created a defensive position on the rooftop of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I've consulted Captain Curry, and he feels it would be best to send in a single soldier, someone who works well alone, who might be able to use the element of surprise.
Yes, sir. I can do that.
Very good, Corporal. Report to me when the mission is complete. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Now, huh? See you, Corporal.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Should be it.
Colonel, St. John reporting, and I'm at that position.
That was the last of them. Oh my God.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting.
St. John, yes. The Marauder camp. It's been dealt with?
Sir, yes, sir. As ordered.
Excellent work, Corporal. Carry on. Yeah.
One of Curry's men. Open it up.
One, two, one,
Corporal Fancy
two,
Pants.
One, two,
How one, are things, Deke?
Hello, Sergeant.
That all you need?
Yep, that one comes highly recommended.
Okay. Okay. See you, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Sarge?
Need some petrol, yeah? Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah. Yeah, I've met them once or twice, way back in the day. I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my
Corporal
obstacle
Corporal Dinkins
course?
St. John.
Why are you not...
Good to see you.
With my obstacle course?
Hey, Sergeant.
Do you... Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes, Sergeant!
Moving.
Yes, Sergeant!
Sergeant! Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that. Mom!
Yes!
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Should do it. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Ready to go back at it.
Corporal Dinkins St. John.
There ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders. Someone's trying to, I gotta help them.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Help! I need help!
Hey, hey, hey.
It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Now just keep running. Stay off the road. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are. Militia tracks. There we go. Another bounty. This is it. Which way? Okay, militia gear. Looks like they got dragged off. More tracks.
Ha!
Finally. Yeah, meat.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Back on track. Tracks lead this way.
Hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Korea.
Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. Another anarchist sign.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Yeah.
Fucking anarchists! Hate every goddamn one of you!
Pull it back! Cover me!
Hey! You like chaos? Huh? You like shit being all fucked up?
That's the last of them. Good riddance.
There he is.
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. Hi. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Hey, where'd you go? Hey.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
Now radio back. Back. Back on him later. St. John out. Hey, Captain, did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? See ya, Corporal.
Deke.
Corporal.
Hey.
Hey, Sergeant.
Okay. What you looking for? See ya, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John.
I was riding with two men.
Sarge, good to see you. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Nothing like that happened to me. Lucky, I guess.